policies, including this dropping of the bomb over Afghanistan, that caused me and Basir great concern about the safety not only of all of us on the planet, but of the Earth as well.
And can you talk about the effects of the bomb that was just dropped, what's called by the U.S. military, the mother of all bombs with this mile-wide radius. Now, the Pentagon just released the video footage of the bomb. It's not a bunker buster bomb. It's a bomb that explodes above ground. But they haven't released the casualty figures.
I'll speak before Basir talks about some of the accounts we've heard from people in and around Ashim District. I think it's an insult to nickname the bomb.